Hi everyone, and welcome back to WonderShare Repairit. Today, we're talking about how to fix corrupted RAW and NEF files. Before we dive in, please like this video and subscribe to the WonderShare Repairit YouTube channel with notifications turned on, so you don't miss out on any future videos. Capturing photos using a proper camera like a Nikon is always better, and securely storing those photos so we don't lose those memories is very important. For this, Nikon uses their own NEF file format, and that's what we'll be talking about today. A RAW image captured on a Nikon camera is called an NEF file, or Nikon electronic format, and Nikon created this format to capture RAW images on their cameras. NEF files are high quality pictures that can store data bits from 12 to 24. After processing, they're converted to TIFF, JPEG, DNG, or other formats. NEF also retains metadata, such as the camera's model, date of capture, lens used, and camera settings. There's a lot of reasons why NEF files could become corrupted, so before we fix the issue, let's understand what might be causing the issue. Viruses can easily infect devices that aren't protected. And if your Nikon is infected with a virus or malware, it will have issues, and your NEF files will almost certainly become damaged. SD cards, USBs, and hard drives all have the potential to corrupt data, including NEF files, because of data loss due to bad sectors. The next reason is a formatted drive, as when a drive is formatted, NEF files can become affected and damaged. Next, if you don't update your disks on a regular basis, you risk a range of problems, including data corruption. It's easier than you think to repair corrupted Nikon NEF files. Here's a few basic methods to repair your corrupted Nikon NEF files, so you'll be able to restore them in no time. CHKDSK is command line software that searches and patches faulty sectors in storage media and repairs corrupted NEF files. Here's how it works. Open the start menu and type CMD. Right-click on command prompt and select run as administrator. After command prompt is launched, type this and press enter. Then restart your device once the operation is completed. The Microsoft Camera Codec Pack allows you to preview all the file formats that your camera keeps and stores. It also fixes NEF files that have become corrupted. To use it, simply download the Microsoft Camera Codec Pack, run it, and follow the on-screen instructions. Nikon ViewNX is software for managing and displaying photos and films captured on Nikon digital cameras. Here's how it works. Download and install Nikon ViewNX. Right-click on the corrupted NEF file. From the menu bar that appears, hit Open with Nikon ViewNX. WonderShare Repairit is designed to repair corrupted photos and videos and restore them to their original state in any format. It's an affordable solution with a great user interface, and here's how to use it. Open WonderShare Repairit and add the images you want to fix by clicking Add Files. Choose the images to be repaired. Once uploaded, hit the Repair button to begin. The repair process will begin immediately, and once done, you can preview the repaired images to make sure the repair worked. If the image wasn't repaired correctly, select Advanced Repair. Once you're happy with the repairs, save them to your system. Thanks for watching. Now you know what can cause an NEF file to become corrupted and how to fix it. Let us know if you have any questions or recommendations in the comment section down below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos just like this. Stay safe, and I'll see you next time.